Hello, Vinny from Guitar Guitar here. Today I'm going to be talking about these new Martin SC13Es. Now, Martin is a brand that you may be familiar with. They've been around for nearly 200 years, and in those two centuries that we've been graced by Martin guitars, basically they've done a lot. They invented the dreadnought, they've innovated guitar building techniques and ideas time and time again, and they've done a lot. If it wasn't for Martin, we probably wouldn't have guitar music as it is known today. So again, very important brand. Now, the thing about being a brand like Martin is that you're known for these iconic, really, really important shapes. So it's really important that you carry on making guitars like that. And that's a given. And people love Martin guitars, whether you're a singer-songwriter, folk musician, or anything else in between, there's always been an iconic shape and design for whatever you need. So Martin haven't really strayed from the path too much in what they know. This, however, is completely new ground. This is not like anything Martin have ever done before. The shape is new, the ideas are new, the design is new. But one of the things to take into consideration with this guitar is that at the heart of it all, it is still very much a Martin guitar, and it still very much follows a lot of their standards and the expectations you would have from a Martin guitar. In a nutshell, the SC13E is basically Martin reinventing what an electroacoustic is within their range of guitars. So right off the bat, what you'll notice about this guitar is that it's got this asymmetrical body shape. It's kind of like an offset design. On the inside, you've got what they're calling the tone tension X brace. You've got a Sitka spruce top, and you've got this fine veneer koa back and sides. So acoustically and tonally, it's quite a bright guitar. It's got a lot of attack, and it's got quite a percussive nature to it. There is more to this asymmetrical shape. It's not just an aesthetic choice, which we will speak about in a second. But first, let's talk about electronics. So pickup-wise, we've got the Fishman MXT pickup. We've already seen the MXT pickup in the Rhodes series Martins and a few other models. So it's tried and tested. It's got a great sound when you plug it in, and that is really what this guitar is all about. It's been designed from the ground up to be plugged in. And that's really important to note when we're speaking about this guitar. Because again, there's a few design choices that make this especially good when you're performing with it on a loud stage with a speaker making this resonate and making loads of noise. Another really nice touch is that on the inside of the sound hole, you've got a little tuner there, so you don't need a clip-on tuner. What we're seeing a lot more of nowadays are acoustic guitar brands phasing out those big square pickup preamps that you get up here that take a big chunk out of the body, and you're getting a much more hidden pickup system. So there are controls in here. The problem with that is that, generally speaking, you lose a tuner. So Martin have got that little tuner in there. Really nice touch, just makes things a lot easier. It's kind of muscle memory. It's like if you're looking down at a floor tuner, instead you just look in the sound hole, and works really well. Great. So you've got this 13th fret cutaway. It's a bit different. Normally you get 12th or 14th fret, so kind of in the middle there. And the centerpiece here is this Shore Align neck system. The first thing you'll notice when you hold one of these is just how high the access is. It's so easy to get up to these high frets. So if you're playing lead guitar parts on one of these, it's gonna be easier than it ever has been on a Martin before. And yes, It's not the first time an acoustic guitar has had a cutaway that makes it easy to reach up the neck. That's obvious, but Martin are changing things here. They're making things with a different outlook, and they're trying to make an electroacoustic guitar that doesn't compromise the acoustic side of things while still being fundamentally a great electroacoustic. Functionally, the Shure Align system also has one other huge feature. Basically, it's super easy to make any neck adjustments, which means if you want to change the neck tension or you just want to make some adjustments to your action, you don't have to get in the guitar, you don't have to mess about with loads of things. You've got an easy access there, and great for guitar techs. If you already are confident with moving things like necks about, super easy to use. Straight out the box, you'll notice that the action on these is generally just a lot lower than your average Martin guitar. It's almost bordering on an electric guitar action, not quite that low, but really, really comfortable. You've also got what Martin are calling low profile velocity neck barrel. Basically, it gets a bit wider as you go up the neck. It's kind of like an asymmetrical neck shape, so it's super comfortable when you're going up here. And again, emphasis on that, comfort. Comfort is really important here. If you're playing an acoustic guitar for ages on a stage, if you're doing a 2-hour set, you know, you need something that's gonna be comfortable. You're gonna need something that supports you. So that's really important, comfort. If you've ever played a live show with an acoustic guitar, I have no doubt that you have plugged it in, turned the volume up, the sound guy's turned you on, and the first thing you get is a huge amount of feedback. Acoustic guitars are designed to be resonant. So when you plug one in and you've got a speaker playing those exact same frequencies back into this wood and it's vibrating, you're gonna get loads and loads of noise. And that's just a common problem that everyone faces when using an electroacoustic guitar. So that's where this offset body shape comes in. Basically, it distributes that resonance in a slightly different way. So you're gonna get way more level and headroom before you start to get that dreaded rumble that you get from any acoustic guitar that you plug in. And as I've already said in this video, this guitar has been designed to be plugged in from the offset. But that doesn't mean that Martin haven't designed this to sound good acoustically. And that's maybe one of the reasons why Martin have kind of taken so long to make a guitar like this, because they wanted to get it right. They didn't just want to compromise everything that makes a Martin great just so that you can plug one in. They wanted to make a guitar that is functional. It serves the player in that classic Martin way. It's innovative, it's instantly iconic, and it sounds great. It's been designed for a guitar player who needs a guitar that's gonna serve them in more than one application. Sounds good plugged in, sounds good in a room. Thing to mention, it does also come with a Martin soft shell gig bag. These are these new gig bags that Martin have started making. They're really great. They've got that thickness. They're not just like a soft gig bag, really protect the guitar. So, you know, you don't have to worry about getting some super heavy duty flight case if you're traveling around with this. You're gonna get a gig bag that really protects it. All in all, this is an electroacoustic guitar that gives you the best of both worlds, and it does it in the most Martin kind of way. As I've already said, this is turning out to be quite an iconic shape. It's already turning a lot of heads. It's getting a lot of people talking. It's breaking a lot of conventions. And there are a few people that maybe aren't so sure on this shape, but there are also a lot of people that are seeing this and falling in love with it instantly. It's a great guitar. I highly recommend giving this a go because it is such a great instrument. Thanks so much for watching. Let us know what you think of the new Martin SC13E. Do you love it? Do you hate it? Would you change something about it? Have you got any questions for us? We're always checking the comments, always checking all of our social medias and every other way that you can contact us. We're always happy to help. That's what we're here for. Always want to answer your questions, so please feel free to get in touch. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and hopefully see you in a shop very, very soon. And now, a song for Aaron.
Ladies, you're damn right, you can't meet a man's mind. We're living in but fellas, we're worth it. So we're worth it. So don't break the law. You're cold, slate. Big mistake. I'm gonna hang around the limbo for as long as I take.